walking the halls of this very building, who would have believed it? I wonder... were I to arrange a face-to-face... how I should like to meet their offspring. But that can wait. First, we must have answers. A simple psychoactive agent should suffice. Nothing likely to cause any long-term damage.
Let's go.
Right.
Don't move! I ain't bluffing.
What is this?
A dozen bullets in your head, unless you open that door right now.
You must be the ones who've been stirring up trouble lately. The eco-terrorists? If so, I can't imagine what business you have with me. The president's upstairs. Go on, shoot!
Shut up. Keep walking. None of y'all better move a muscle.
Do stop pushing. Unlike you, I am less accustomed to physical violence.
You'll get used to it.
What is it that you want?
Our friend. She's in your lab.
Really?
Tell us where Aerith is.
Oh, so she's your friend. Well, well, well. In that case, yes, that might do the trick.
Mind speaking up some?
It's nothing. Just imagining how she might react if I were to present to her your fresh corpses. I promise, you will regret this.
Do your thing. No escape. I won't give up.
Valuable combat data.
Cocky little egghead, ain't you?
The results provided by my predictive models indicate that this force should be more than capable of handling you.
Y'all about to learn predictable.
We're taking Aerith back.
Oh, take her back, you say? Correct me if I am wrong, but did the girl not come here of her own free will? Or do you mean to tell me that she is your personal property?
She only came here to save Marlene!
I'm afraid you misunderstand. But I really can't be bothered to explain. This facility is home to extraordinary specimens that will change the world as we know it. Do try to be considerate.
Got you! Calling lightning! Going in!
Keep away!
Buzz off.
No way!
Back in it.
Looks like your models got it wrong.
Yes. An unknown variable, perhaps. Well, no matter. Reinforcements will soon arrive.
But will they get here in time to save you from me?
Why are you a soldier?
Yeah.
No, not quite. Oh, now I recall. My memory was mistaken. My boy, you weren't.
So what the hell is it?
A fascinating question.
Did it just talk?
You asked what it is. I am that which you see before you. Nothing more. I'd appreciate it if we simply left it at that. Agreed? Red 13. The designation given to me by Hojo.
Then you must have another name. What is it?
Got away.
So, we're gonna go get the son of a bitch.
You know, Reno, I think you might be due for some R&R.
Nah, I'm good.
What are we going to do about Sector 7?
We are going to do nothing.
Been thinking. Was all that necessary?
Had we refused, someone else would have completed the task. We have spared that someone the burden of a guilty conscience. Perhaps that will ease yours.
Yeah, nope.
Let's try another tack then. They were a sacrifice to balance the scales.
Say what?
After everything we'd taken from the planet, we were due to give something back.
Do you actually believe that?
Does it matter? Yes, understood. The VP needs us.